Mahaprabhu. And we wish Devadatta Maharaj to garland and receive Lord Nityananda. We request Prithu Prabhu to garland Sita Prabhupada. And Niranjan Maharaj will greet and receive our Padayatra leader, Jai Vijay Prabhu. On behalf of all the Mayapur devotees and on behalf of the ISKCON assembled devotees here, we'd like to welcome the Hare Krishna Padayatra, which is on its way of completing 50,000 kilometers of Padayatra. This Padayatra was started in 1984 before the 500th on occasion of the prelude to the 500th anniversary of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's appearance in this world, and it now is completing its fourth time around India. Hare Krishna Padayatra ki. We are coming directly now from Badrinath, Rishikesh, Hardwar, down on the path of the Ganges, Banaras, Allahabad, Prayag, Banaras, and Pataliputra, and all these places coming down here. So this is a very, very historical occasion, very momentous occasion. On the occasion of the centennial of His Divine Grace, Abhay Sharan Bhakti Vidhan Bhakti Vidhan Bhakti Vidhan. Now we have received some Yatri here more than once. The first time, so they were here in 1986, again in 1919, and now 1910. Hare. We pray to Nitai Gaur Yatra and giving the mercy of the Sankirtan movement to Srila Prabhupada and to all the devotees of the Padayatra for accepting this very humble reception, and we want the blessings of Nitai Gaur and Srila Prabhupada for our successful centennial celebration this year.